fast, like no one ever was. To catch them is my real test, to train them is my cause.
This. Really just trying to mold this deck to work. Wish it would give me a chance to play against. Come on. I at least saw what opponent was. Figured you weren't. Got the center. Cards are like low risk, by the way. Like, they're both good on their own. Lost it. Play either one of them. Gotta, just the stats alone and like flying and vigilance, good. Against planeswalkers and safe to attack over, not leave your walker vulnerable. Obviously, doesn't turn to express. You could go like one drop removal, opt or consider. Or he could just be. Okay. We'll see. Against the graveyard deck. Got the high, but trespass. And what's in turn, like? Back with this power man. Sahili was I mean, does it matter? Really want to give him a target for strangle. Left it with the Pyromancer over Saheeli because he has another land. We could still double spell. The fly or the ball. Didn't really have a clean answer for both. I feel like likely to draw an answer. Pyromancer. To the strangle. Maybe just raise him, honestly. Here. Get the 4/3 body on the point with both blocks. Bumps it. If he bumps it to 3/5, first strike. And that only triggers once, so higher than that. So we're gonna see if we can bait him into targeting the angel, popping up. All right, so he's looking for one drop removal. Awkward start to the game. Opponent got their curves, their synergies. I feel like if anything, I don't know if. Got this when they were on Phoenix, right? Yeah, everything is just good against it, though. Like, this looks good. So good, though. I think we'll trim. We'll just go one. We do that. I keep the Karanen over the Giada because they will have cheap removal. Gives us to target. Love it. I just have to draw Hooky Boy. That's the problem. I have many options against every deck I've played again. Not getting a fair chance. Get a trigger. So there's like a touch better. They draw another opt or consider. What's more important? I think right over there. Because we can't kill this next turn. We put it down in leap range. They don't play another creature. Probably will, because they'll make a one. Five. Oh. Worst case scenario, I think we have a couple 1/1s. Pretty good shape. To 5 mana, we can go to 6 mana. Those two. Yes. Right, so worst case, so he only has 4-1-1s. Kill that, but really giving me it. Here he is, call. Really apply some pressure because of the need. Are the Flyers in the... Count that out. But... Pretty good for a land. Do we double block this? I think I still do, but we can't kill him next turn. But we can still present Fatal with 9, put him at 6. This is the only chance would be a swing back if I let that go through. But I think this is the correct block. He spent his turn to make the call. Deal with that thing. Two of them. That would be like two. Right, so the instant game one loss, we're able to turn it around.